I'm going to hook him through the head so his skull holds the hook nicely in place during the cast. I do that, and then I'm going to take this hook out and I'm going to remove this section, and now he's a good cut live bait. Pick these up, you've got to remember, if you grab their tail, they can come around all the way and bite you. Right, so the way to do it is you grab them just here high and flip them upside down, they go to sleep.